What do the 13 stripes on the American flag stand for?
The colonies.
What was the 48th state in the United States?
48th state?
First U.S. president?
George Washington.
What do the 13 stripes on the American flag stand for?
Original 13 colonies.
I don't know.
That's okay, neither do I. How many rooms are in the White House?
This is American trivia, huh?
Second president of the United States.
Let's all be part of the answer.
What's his name? Thomas Jefferson.
Who's third?
Third. Sam Adams.
Whoa, Sam Adams is never president.
Oh.